看到了许多动物死去后的身体，蚯蚓，没有壳的蜗牛，幼小的树叶，蚯蚓，美丽而忧伤地躺在被我发现的地方，像是一个死去的朋友，像是在目睹我死去的身体，我在雪地中躺着死去的身体。
You shouldn't be here, it's not safe. Why did you fall from a cloud? Who are you?
我总给出一样的答案。
I'm Locus. I came here to be the greatest scientist in the world ever knew.
我父母说我不够聪明当科学家。那么我怎么乘云来到了这儿？
Thank you. Welcome to Locus the Science. Today, I want to show you chicken teleportation. The first time I did it, a chicken died. But through the scientific process of trial and error, now I can do it for real.